Hey there, Focklers. Okay, it is March 5th. It is 3 degrees out, I think, maybe two. It's kind of cold, but it is time for a ride. I got the overalls on. I look like a weirdo, but I want to see how these levers feel, and we'll see if this USB charger works. I really got a good outside shot. New bar set up with the new levers. Looking outstanding. What do you guys think? Decent setup? She's looking dirty. I'm riding the winter, ladies and gentlemen. You're gonna be cleaning it all the time. Anyway, let's go for a ride. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's go for a rip. Snow everywhere. Start of March. Butch is 3 degrees out, so we're gonna take advantage of this while we can, huh? Camera check. We're looking Gucci. The lever so far. Who complains about that kind of stuff, right? We out on the bike. Hey, hey! Yeah, these levers are working sweet. I think I probably will cut the clutch one. I want it a little bit shorter still. It's not terrible. What do you guys think? How's she looking, boys and girls? I got her on super view this time, so we should be able to see a little bit more of what I'm seeing. Not just the bars, right? been in here. Let's stop in and see what it looks like. I'm also gonna get the old GoPro footage check and see if we're seeing the proper super view we're looking for. Okay, time for the leather gloves over top. Let's see if we can get this to work again. I've had it working before. Everything else is cold, everything else is warm, I should say. My legs are nice. My upper body's a little bit kind of cold around the neck, but this FX hard jacket is warm. I mean, so cold I can't even get FXR out. Jeez. All right. They're on. Let's continue. are sweet. Kind of shit we can or can't get ourselves into over here. see now. Well, there's some good ones. Jeez, these IRCs suck. Woo! There we go. You guys seen the first wipeout of the 300. I almost had it too. Jeez. She's a little slippery out here, ladies and gentlemen. Don't crack it when you get in the wet stuff. Or do if you got real tires. Look at these junk IRCs, that's what it is. Woo! I'm good. Let's get back to it or what? Some more exploring. Jeez. First wipeout, what can I say? Ruh-roh. Come on, baby. Hey. Had to let her sit for a minute, I guess. Okay, well, let's try not to do that again, I guess, but hey, at least I got it on film and it was on grass, so the bike's not hurt. It looks okay to me. It's a dirt bike, right? They're made to go down, aren't they? Me, not so much. I'm getting too old for that shit. Just as slippery. Do it again or no? That could have been gnarly considering, eh? Okay. These tires are garbage on anything but pavement. Even on pavement, they're not great. I think it's time for some Hoosiers. Hoosiers, Hoosiers. Hoosier mama. This looks like a leg breaker. Definitely not trying that one on the IRCs. Cool spot though. We're in the soupy stuff. Exactly why I wanted an enduro. gotta get through this spot without wiping out again. Bike is so much more comfortable to stand up on now with these bars. Mucho, mucho nicer. What do you guys think? It's pickled, I know, but come on, we're getting away from the ugly factory street look too. It's a little more dirt bike look here. Got some shrubbery with us. Jeez. Ooh-wee. What a machine. Look at this thing. Still got shrubbery here. Jeez. She definitely needs a cleaning now. So what do you guys think? Levers are pretty sweet. Factory, I probably would have broke there. We wedged them full of grass already and everything. You know which YouTube channel to come to when you guys want to see installs, rides, and serious torture test reviews to see how the stuff holds up when someone wipes out like an idiot. Welcome to the channel. Down there, I won't be able to get enough traction to get back up, I don't think. cool spot. Time to find another.
Leopard today.
Oh, that's why it's the ABS is on. Hey, there we go. Thank you. have 110 sitting there, and I do not need to spend any more money. Oh man, I want a 110 so bad. Soon enough, ladies and gentlemen, soon enough. Soon enough. What a ride, what a ride. Wiped out, got it on film. The whole world to witness me going down on the 300 for the first time. That'll be funny and interesting to have out in the world there forever, but that's what the GoPro's for, right? To capture the good stuff. Out again tomorrow. It's supposed to be a whole hell of a lot warmer than it is today. We'll see how that goes. If so, I'll definitely be getting you guys some more footage, maybe some more off-road footage. We'll see how this snow stuff goes. I really don't like going off-road with these IRCs, but you know what, do what we gotta do, right? Still young, dumb, and full of you know what. So if we're gonna dump it, now's the time to dump it, I think, right? Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, have a good one.
Well, that was quite the ride. I'm feeling a little achy, but I'll get over it. The bike. Still seems pretty solid. Levers took it very nicely. There's a little bit of grass and shit in there, but not a big deal. Other than being dirty, she is fine. Hey, like I said, at least I got it on film. You guys got to see the first wipe out of the bike, first wipe out of me. I sided it, tossed myself a couple feet away from the bike. It was fun. That's what these things are made for, right? Getting a little wild and having a little fun. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the ride. Let me know what you guys think about the bar setup. I'm genuinely curious. I think I might need to adjust them a little bit more than what they are, but I am loving it. So anyway, like and subscribe. Lots and lots more 300L and wheeling and just all types of content coming. So like and subscribe, and you will be the first to hear about it. Adios.